What's going on, guys? Well, I'm Jacki Shea. I, for the very first time, am posting a Q&A video. I posted on my Instagram and my Facebook, both of which will be linked in the description box below this video. I don't want this to be super long. I really want to just answer your questions really quick. I got a lot of great questions, though. I'm gonna get right to it. I'm gonna start with the Facebook questions. Evita Blue asked, is there anything else in life you like to do almost as much as fishing? Yes, I love working out. Could be a personal trainer if I wanted to. I was certified back in 2012, but I don't have the certifications I want. I'd like to go to school for it again. Fitness though is like my other life. Working out, training, I love kinesiology. I love studying the muscles, anatomy. I love it. Jeff Cash asked, will you be fishing in Costa Rica in January for the billfish tournament? No, but I would like to. That sounds like a lot of fun. Oh, my Aunt Ronnie. Hey, Aunt Ronnie. What place is your most favorite place to fish and why? I love fishing in the Keys. Jeff Gaines. Gaines, I like that last name. Can you do a noodling for giant catfish video? I think that would be cool. Wrestling a catfish that's chomping your arm off. Ha ha ha. Actually, I know a couple girls who do that and I love watching it and I think it looks so fun and like scary. I don't know how they do it. I don't really get it. I don't really understand how they get the fish like that and it's murky water. I don't know, but I would like to try it. Definitely one day. A guy named Shane Christopher asks, were you walking in Juneau last Friday morning with some tiny little shorts on? I almost crashed trying to figure out if that was you, LOL. You know, actually that probably was, because last week I was walking around in Juneau a lot because I've been doing a lot of walking lately. And yeah, I think I was wearing some tiny little shorts. Should've honked your horn. I usually don't like that, actually, don't honk your horn. Maybe just like yell out the window. Drew Bass asks, are you single? Yes, I am. Guillermo Figueroa? Figueroa? I really hope I said that right. When can we expect an exclusive Jacki Shea calendar? Or an exclusive of just me? I don't know. Do you want an exclusive calendar of just pictures of me? I don't know. Oh, there's a lot of more questions here. Favorite color? Favorite color is like the color of the sky when a dark, dark purple storm is coming in, or seafoam green. Favorite movie? Oh, come on. I have a lot of favorite movies. I love movies. Coke or Pepsi, Sprite or 7-Up, I don't drink soda. Favorite pizza? I don't really eat pizza a lot, but like, I guess cheese pizza. Favorite Mexican food? Okay, I love Mexican food. Favorite Mexican food are like fajitas, quesadilla. I don't speak Spanish, but I try. Can you sing? No. What sports did you play growing up? In middle school, I ran and I did volleyball. Worst injury ever? Oh, geez, knock on wood. I'm really careful and cautious. And that's why, because I don't like getting hurt. Can you drive stick? Oh, no, I can't. Oh, I probably lost a lot of points for that. If you could be any animal, what would it be? A frigate. Have you fished in Europe? No, but I've been lots of times. What do you do that no one else in the world does? Be me. How many guys try to hit on you while you're fishing? And what's the worst slash best pickup line they used? You know, I don't have any funny stories about this. I've used any like lame pickup lines, I guess. Come on guys, you gotta get more creative. Robert Shand asked, have you ever thought about fly fishing for salmon in Scotland? I didn't know you could do that in Scotland, so yeah, I would love to do that. Let's go. Luke Tondut, will you join me on a fishing trip to Dirk Hartog Island in Western Australia around July next year? We have one more spot to fill. It is my dream to go to Australia. Yeah, I want to go to Australia so bad, not just to fish, but because the people there are freaking awesome. Anything in Australia, really. Another person, Billy Joe O'Grady, when are you coming to Australia? Jeez, I think this is a sign. Smith Joshua asked, would you ever do a video with Darcizzle offshore? She seems pretty cool. Yes, I have met Darcizzle only very shortly at a couple of different events. You know, I don't really know her too well, but I would love to do a video with Darcizzle. You want to do a video, Darcy? Let me know. Filiberto Carranza asks, when is National Geographic going to contact you? I don't know, man. Keith Anthony asks, did that bonito really taste good? If you don't know what he's talking about one of my previous videos. Go check it out. Yes, actually, it did taste surprisingly very good. I don't know if I'd eat more, though, because I'm afraid of the mercury content. But I feel like there's so much mercury in tuna as well, so I don't know. You know, I'll just die of mercury poisoning. Aw, Andreas Pitchler asked, will you marry me? Aw. Butch Barrick asks, are you always so natural in real life as you are on your videos? I'm not what you mean by natural. If you mean like not wearing makeup and leaving my hair like this, yes. Kayla Adams asked, how long have you been working on perfecting that ass? Well, Kayla, like I said, I started working out seriously in 2010, so probably for the past 8 years now. Jeff Jimenez? Hey Jacki, I was wondering when is the best time to go fishing for yellowtail in your area? I think this summer, I've actually never yellowtail fished at home. Only in the Keys. In the Keys, good yellowtail. I mean, I feel like it's all year round, but I can't really think of the best time right now. I don't know. I feel like I'm not being very good at answering your question, Jeff. John Ramsey asked, when is the best time of year to come down and do some of that East Coast Florida fishing? It's good all year round. It just depends what you're fishing for. So in the summer, it's real great inshore if you want to catch those big snook in the inlet. And fall, winter, it's great sail fishing offshore. And then all year round, you can catch kingfish, mahi, you know, stuff like that. Depends what you're fishing for, really. Richard Behringer asked, what is your favorite fishing equipment? Reel, rod, lures, and fishing line. Oh, there's a lot of my favorite fishing equipment, Richard. Reel, rod, lures. Okay, this is difficult. Favorite reels, Shimano Saragossa, hands down. And I do use a lot of braid. All my personal rods are rigged with braid. I love the Diamond braid. I love the Ozuri Super braid. Power Pro, those are some good ones. Lures, I love the Ozuri lures. I realized I don't use a ton of artificial lures, which I really wish I did. Oh, gulps, all the like soft plastics. I do like soft plastics. And I love jig heads with soft plastic like worms and the little skirts. I like those. Okay, Jerry Richard asked, where do you fish this time of year when dodging hurricanes? Good question. And speaking of hurricanes, I hope everyone watching is staying safe during Hurricane Florence. Thinking of you guys, I know last year we were going through Irma and it's just not fun and I know how it feels. So, praying for you guys, stay safe up there. During dodging hurricanes, I'm just chilling here. If we do get a hurricane, I like to stay here, make sure my house is safe before I go anywhere. I just chill here until my next trip comes up. Okay, favorite species to go after, favorite fish to catch, the big question. And it's so hard, so many fish I like to catch. I could probably list like a top five. There's, you know, offshore fishing, and then there's flats fishing, and then there's inshore fishing, and then let me just do this top five favorite fish to catch. Number one's gotta be probably mahi, because they're so exciting, and I love how, you know, they're beautiful, they're colorful, you can eat them, and they're acrobatic, and when they're really big, it's so exciting. It's like one of the most exciting things, because not only are you got one around the boat, it's typically a bunch of them around the boat, so you can catch one after the other and it's just chaos, and they get in the boat and they're all flipping around, and it's, I love it. So mahi number one. Number two's gotta be snook. Three, I like billfish, but ooh, just so hard. I love catching roosterfish, bonefish. Okay, mahi, sailfish, marlin fishing, rooster fish, snook. I love eating wahoo, but I don't really love catching them. Cobia. I love catching cobia, especially when it's on a bucktail jig. What are some bucket list fish that you would like to catch for the first time? This is another great question and another popular question. I've never caught a swordfish. I've never caught a blue, white, black marlin. I've only caught a striped marlin. So all those, a lot of my bucket list items are like really big fish of species that I've already caught. I want to catch a huge wahoo, like 80 plus pounds. Oh, a striped bass. Stripe, a lot of like the northern fish, like salmon, striped bass, like you know, big halibut in Alaska. I think that would be so fun. Garrett Blanchard asked, where can we get the calendar you made the cover of? Good question. Those will be available for sale at the end of November. If you're not aware, I made the cover of the Bikini Bow Fishing Saltwater Fishing Calendar Edition. I'll make a post about it, so be sure to follow my Instagram or Facebook accounts. I'll announce the date when they're available. And if you'd like, I also have the option of selling autographed copies. I don't know how many of y'all are interested in that. I'll be doing that as well. Why not? Andy Gonzalez asked, have you ever fished in Texas? No, but I would really, really like to. A lot of people ask me if I do charters or if I'm a captain. No, I'm not a captain, not a licensed captain, but I would like to be. Probably gonna be in my future somewhere, Captain Jack. Are you still planning on going to nursing school? Yes, I'm still in nursing school. I have about a year left. My Instagram questions. I got a question from Catch 'Em All Fishing. What's up, Zach? What are you asking me questions? He goes, no, answer it now. So demanding. What's your favorite YouTube channel with a name that starts with the letter C?
Catch 'Em All.
Sling and Steel asked, at what age did you start fishing? Seriously, like 21, 22. That was when I really got into it. If you could only catch one fish, what type of fish would it be? From JLIU32. A rooster fish. I love catching those freaking things. I don't think I could ever get sick of them. They're so cool looking. D Winkles. What is your number one bucket list fishing trip? I don't know. Number one? Like, come on, man. I gotta pick one. I would really like to go to Europe or like Dubai or somewhere super exotic where like no one fishes, but there's like a lot of ocean. You know, like there's gotta be cool fishing in those places. Oh! I just realized someone asked what bucket list fish I have. I can't believe I completely forgot this. An opah. I want to catch one so bad. That's actually my number one bucket list fish. Number one bucket list fish is an opah. If you don't know what it is, look it up. Carson Johnson 3556 asked, how come you don't do any more catch and cook videos? Carson Johnson 3556. I am doing some more catch and cook videos, so stay tuned and make sure you're subscribed so you don't miss out. 23 pings. I like this question actually. You have an amazing body and love that you love showing it off. Do you ever get self-conscious? I appreciate this kind of question. Not everything is always fun and perfect all the time, and I know that social media deceive, you know, make people think, you know, you have such a great life and you're always having fun. You know, that's like a whole different topic, but to answer your question, yes, I do get self-conscious all the time. I do think that is important to let people know that it's okay to be self-conscious and it's okay to not be having the best day ever every single day of your life. So, thank you, 23 pings. Captain Griffin Sweeney asked, have you ever caught a Goliath grouper? Yes, I have actually on a hand line and I do have a YouTube video about it. Papa.Delgado asked, what are some of your favorite fish, taste/easy to catch? To taste, I have a top list of cooked fish and a top list of raw fish. My top favorite cooked fish is a hogfish. Top favorite raw fish, wahoo, number one. I'll eat 100 pounds of raw wahoo in one sitting. Luke Hogan, where are you from, my dog? I'm from Florida. I was born in Gainesville, Florida, but moved from there shortly after. Probably, I must have been one or two. And then moved to Palm Beach Gardens, Florida, which is where I've been ever since. William_Freighter asked, where is your favorite place ever? I would have to say the Bahamas. Neo.Broomhall asked, will you ever come to do diving and fishing in New Zealand? I would love to come diving and fishing in New Zealand. I know it's cold, but I do know there is no snakes or spiders or scary creatures. Aroundzy asked, I'm not supposed to ask a woman this. How old are you? It's okay, don't worry, I don't care. And he said, I'm guessing 25, 26. That's when it's okay, because I'm 27. I was born in 91, April 18th, 1991. Chantier asked, how often do you work out, and do you think you'll post a workout on YouTube? Oh my goodness. I work out 5 to 6 days a week, to answer the first question. Second question, yes. I have been like this close for the longest time of posting a workout video on YouTube, and I'm so close to doing it. Like, I'm doing it. I know I am. Eventually one day. Thank you, Shantir. Wednesdays with Nate asked, are those deck boots you wear comfy? Been thinking about getting some. Yes. Those are my favorite shoes to wear fishing. Extra Tough brand. I'll put the website in the description box below. King Madrigal 01 asked, have you ever eaten shark? No. Kuni Yakimoto asked, what is your workout routine like? Results are paying off in your YouTube videos. Thanks, man. Thank you. That is a long story because you know I got my workout routine like every week. I write that shit down and I plan it out. I work out in this is what I would tell you is I work out in the gym lifting heavy probably 4 times a week. Ideally, I'd like it to be 5. And then 2 times a week, I'm working out at home doing HIIT training, cardio, high intense home workouts that are very short duration. Like, I'll spend like 15, 20, 30 minutes maybe at home doing that. Tib630 asked, do you prefer fishing in Florida waters or Louisiana waters? I mean, Louisiana is awesome and the fishing is just insane. It's great, but I love Florida. You can't take me out of Florida. I'll forever be here, forever and ever and ever. I will die here. Florida girl for life. John Menzel, what's your favorite center console boat to fish on between a Contender 25T or an Edgewater 245cc? Between those two, Contender. Stevie's in Space asked, if you could be any fish in the world, what fish would you be? I would probably be, I know it would be fun to be like a mahi or like a big marlin or something, but I think if I was gonna be a fish, I'd probably wanna be one of those little pretty colorful tropical reef fish that just swim around with their friends and don't get bothered by anyone. Like, I don't know, like Nemo, you know? Oh, another question I get asked all the time is, what are these coordinates tattooed on my side right here? The top one is Juno Beach, or like my home, you know, home. That was my first one I got. The second one right underneath it is the coordinates where I caught my first marlin in Cabo. Another tattoo on my foot right here. That was my first tattoo that I got when I was in Florence, Italy, doing a study abroad trip. Oh, that was a lot of talking. I need to get back to fishing. I am going to Venice, Louisiana on Friday again to go fish with Lewis. I know y'all much love Lewis. Him, hopefully some yellowfin tuna. So look out for those videos next week or coming up soon. I don't know if I'll get them edited by next week, but that's what I'll be doing next week. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope I answered all of your questions. I know you probably all have a ton more now. That's okay, because go ahead. Ask those questions in the comments below. I'm gonna do my best to try to answer all of them, except for, like, you know, the dirty, nasty ones. Keep those to yourself, please. Thank you. I don't like those guys. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in my next video.